What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. If you're new and if you're not, welcome back. It's nice of you to join me again. As you guys can see by the title, I am going to be giving you an inside scoop, a little inside look into my TikTok and what videos I watch on TikTok. And that's just is what it is. So we're just going to get right into it. And that's just that. Alright, y'all. So here's my little TikTok-y talk. I really don't get on TikTok, y'all. I'm not that much of a TikToker. Like, I'm not big on TikTok. As you guys can see, I got a few videos. Y'all, get into my dolls. Don't worry about them. They just acting a fool. It's okay. I was gonna go down my For You page, y'all, but since it's so random, it's so like all over the place and stuff like that, I wanted to show you guys what videos I actually have liked on my TikTok since they're locked and nobody else can see them. I figured that'd be a cute little video, fun little video. So let's get into it. Purr. Not that. Oh yeah, okay, so I can remember this one. I really like this one because I felt like I could relate. Very relatable. Like, y'all, I'm 20 and a girl don't have a license yet. It's really depressing, but we're not gonna talk about it. But Nas is just so, he's just so like, what's the word? Unbothered, unfazed. Just, I wanna reach his level of unbotheredness. But yeah, so there's that one. Oh, y'all, I love transformations. Like, and if you don't know me, I'm real big on skin. I'm really into skin. I'm trying to get my skin right. It's getting better, but it ain't where I want it to be yet. But I thought this was an amazing transformation. I was like, dang, I need to start using this filter. Dang. Come on, filter. But yes, I want him to clear up his acne so bad. I could just see the confidence shift in him, like with the filter on versus not having it on. So I just know my guy he'll be it. Hey. So I think this is like a new dance video going around, y'all. And I love to dance. I really might start making my own TikToks, but I really don't know because. I don't know, but I hearted this one because inclusivity, y'all. Like, I don't know. I like seeing, you know, different types of people. Obviously, he's a burn survivor. It says it, you know, in the tags. And also, I'm pretty sure that a lot of people are familiar with what burn victims look like. So, you know, obviously, I noticed that right away. And I was like, you know what? He's coming to dance. He's living life, having fun. Purr. I like Kiki. Almost everything she does is just, I don't know. It's Kiki. Nothing else. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted, y'all. I done been getting copyrighted too many times. YouTube is not playing with me. They like, girl, calm down. Don't post nothing at all. A little frustrating, but you know, YouTube, I respect it. And everybody else trying to protect their assets and stuff like that. I get it. What if she would have failed, though, y'all? Like... they're probably like, okay, girl, move on to the next one. Hey. Hey. All right, next one. As you guys can see, y'all, I stay on dance talk. Like, I love dances. I love to watch people dance. It's just, it's a habit. It's a really bad habit. I mean, it's a good habit, but... I just can do it all day, and that's why I try to stay off of TikTok, because I don't want to do that all day. Like, I got other stuff to do. Like, girl, you have work to do. Oh, this is just like a visual type thing. I was like, wow, that's pretty. Oh, shoot, I forgot that part was even in here. I'm dead. I be watching TikToks, be forgetting what the TikToks even have in them. People are stupid. I be watching weird stuff like this too, y'all. I don't know what it is, but I don't even know what these are supposed to be. But like, oh, the ZZ twins. Oh, the song. Oh gosh. We gonna skip that. Oh, another transformation. don't care. Nobody say, like... It's the transformation for me. Like, this is really dope. I don't care. It's really dope. Like, enough said. That's it. I love Brent, man. I really do. I love his energy. I love his vibe. This man lives in Hawaii. Like, he just be chilling, vibing out. Like, I want his life. Like, give me your life, please. Oh, she's a singer. And I don't care. Let him hurt. Your heart's on fire. Cause you are a liar. Mm. Y'all, I love singers too. Like singers, okay. Dancers and stuff like that. Y'all, I... Weakness. Period. I... That's it. This is so much weirder without the sound, like, as if it wasn't weird enough with the sound. But why isn't the sound on, though? I can't hear it. I'm upset.
It's just
let me go back. Nah, I still can't hear it. Oh, dang, it's unavailable in this country. No, see, because I know this is how it'd be if I tried this. That's why I had to like this one. I was like, you know, this is funny as freak, because I know I can relate to that.
How the fuck are they symmetrical? Let me try this. What in the hot dog Finding Nemo S number 2 is fucking this shit?
Is the sound off in this one too? Dang, copyright is getting everybody, man. It's the style for me. It's the whole look for me. It's the whole vibe for me. Like, it's just... It's... That ain't normal, dude. Why does he look familiar? Guava juice? Do y'all know him? Y'all know him? I don't know. He looks familiar. Anyways, let's go to the next one. I'll answer this, y'all. Bye. She look over it. She like, I don't know what you do with my boyfriend, but can you return him, please? Express shipping. I love this dance, too. There's not many TikTok dances that I don't love, honestly. I like how he's casually dancing, like, you know, I don't know, I guess in a restaurant or something, or patio at a restaurant, and without a care in the world. Singing. Hey, thugging in my Reeboks. Oh. Bro. I don't care nobody say. She be killing it. She do it with such ease. Such, like, charisma. Like, not a lot of TikTok dancers are touching her. Period. She gotta be up there.
I drew myself with characters I grew up with.
Oh, I thought this was really dope. I wish I had this talent.
I drew myself with.
Hey guys, this is a friendly reminder that beauty is subjective. You are only as beautiful as you feel on the inside. Because no one was created to meet.
I didn't expect this one.
So love yourself.
Hey guys, so rude.
This is a friendly reminder that beauty is subjective. You are only as beautiful.
Imagine those eyes on someone that's actually pretty. Bye. First of all, she is pretty for one.
Standard of beauty.
Don't make me mad, like.
Hey guys.
Y'all, I'm getting so. Wait a minute, y'all. Let me calm down. I'm getting into my feelings. So deep in my feelings. See, calm down. Anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video on this note. Let me know if you guys want to see a part two to this video, because I have some other TikToks in there. You know, some other TikToks in my arsenal. If you want to go through the rest of my videos or some more of my TikTok videos, then or my liked TikTok videos. Let me know. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And share this video with your friends, with your friends' mother, your friends' friends' mother, brother, cousin, and everybody. I don't know. But yeah. All right, guys. See you guys next video. All right. Toodles.